You had indicated that you would like to have a press conference in this room following...
No, I'm going to cancel that. I don't have time for that, so I'm not doing...
Well, that's what I was going to ask you, if you would, instead of having the press conference continue with those members who have been waiting here for so long. And I think what I thought I originally heard was 5:30 rather than 5:15. So is it possible you could give us another 15 minutes to get to these members?
I have a foreign leader waiting in my office at 5:30. Okay, I've agreed to stay longer. It will be embarrassing if I keep this person waiting for a long period of time. I wasn't going to have a press conference. I was going to have a short press gaggle. I'm not going to do that. And I've assured you, I'm happy to come back here and answer more of your questions. I respect the committee, and we want to have a good working relationship with you. So I hope you'll understand I'm already going to be late to my 5:30 meeting.
I do understand. We're late all the time, unfortunately. We're all pressed for time, and I do get it. However, I think I indicated early on that we would request or require that you come back at least two more times in the month of May. Is that something you're agreeing to?
No, Madam Chair, I find this to be, you know, I have here every single time Jack Lew and other people came here. There's never been anybody that's been here more than 3 hours and 15 minutes. I've sat here for over 3 hours and 15 minutes. I've told you I'll come back. I just don't believe we're sitting here negotiating when I come back. We'll follow up with your office. How long would you like me to come back for next time? I've told you I'll accommodate you.
I appreciate that, and I appreciate your reminding us of the length of time other secretaries have been here. This is a new way, and it's a new day, and it's a new chair, and I have the gavel at this point. If you wish to leave, you may.
Can you clarify that for me?
Yes, clarify is
so,
this.
So
if you wish to leave, you may.
Okay, so we're dismissed, is that correct?
If you wish to leave, you may leave.
I don't understand what you're saying.
You're wasting your time. Don't remember you have a foreign dignitary in your office.
I would just say that the previous administration, when the Republicans, they did not treat the Secretary of the Treasury this way. So if this is the way you want to treat me, then I'll rethink whether I voluntarily come back here to testify, which I've offered to do.
Mr. Secretary, I want you to know that no other secretary has ever told us the day before that they were going to limit their time in the way that you're doing. So if you want to use them as examples, you have acted differently than they have acted, and as I have said, if you wish to leave, you may.
If you'd wish to keep me here so that I don't have my important meeting and continue to grill me, then we can do that. I will cancel my meeting, and I will not be back here. I will be very clear, if that's the way you'd like to have this relationship.
Thank you. The gentleman, the secretary, has agreed to stay to hear all of the rest of the members.
Okay,
please
so just
cancel
let's be
your
clear
meeting
to the press.
And respect our time.
I am
who is next on the list?
My foreign meeting. You're instructing me to stay here, and I should cancel.
No,
my
you just
government.
Made me an offer.
No, I didn't make you an
you
offer.
You made me an offer that I accepted.
I did not make
well,
you an offer. Just let's be clear.
Well,
you're instructing me. You are ordering me to stay here.
No, I'm not ordering you. I'm responding. Okay. I said you may leave anytime you want. And you said, okay, if that's what you want to do, I'll cancel my appointment and I'll stay here. So I'm responding to your request. If that's what you
that's
want to do.
That's not what I want to do. I told you.
What would you like to do?
What I've told you is I thought it was respectful that you'd let me leave at 5:15.
You are free to leave anytime you want. You may
okay,
go
well then,
anytime
please.
You want.
Please dismiss everybody. I believe you're supposed to take the gavel and bang it. That's
please do not instruct me as to how I'm to conduct this committee.